our next slam group, Gosh Slam It, with Austin Bishop, Ashley Charette, Kathy Nepton, Matt Mezzi, and Kaylee Rogers.
This is called The Walking Dead. The chaos spawned death, disaster, and hate. The destruction all seemed so distant.
The black swarm of festering immortals raced to the darkness, swarming with despair. All of this isn't fair.
The hidden misery and cruelty all brought to light by this blight that has come into our life.
And this time tonight, I hope to decipher this fight. For one more night to spend under the moonlight, fighting for our right to have daylight.
And to live free from this war on humanity, the masks of these faceless immortals burn a dark and brooding image into our minds,
outnumbered by our own kind.
It's hard to find
someone good inside
who's not willing to hide
the true pain in their mind,
and not to become a zombie within,
and not to follow the mindless.
Is there no one with courage who's willing to fight these festering foe who go with no morals?
And we have no tutorials. This mere blood drips behind us, blowing the clouds away. Our mistakes are here to stay.
Drop to your knees and pray. Maybe one day
we will stand up and say
we did okay,
but not this day.
This day, diseased corpses stalk toward us with dread in their eyes. No matter how hard we try, we cannot stop them.
Stop them from eating our brains and making us go insane.
Shackled up inside, these lies collide.
Burning ungrateful words, worlds separate our hearts, sapping my insides.
I can feel this bite gash into my life. It made me see white.
As I turned into one of them, I saw my best friend take off in flight.
Never to be seen again. As I watched myself die, I saw my soul soar into the sky.
Outnumbered by our own kind.
Judges' scores are 8, 7.5, 7.5, 8, 8.5, and 8.
It's called Beyblades.
Beyblades!
Whatever happened to battling Beyblades? Letting them rip during recess every day? Where we played in the shade cast by our red brick school? Whatever happened to the golden rule? Treating others like you yourself want to be treated? Well, that rule is depleted. For each year I've completed, each new one I've greeted, people grow more selfish, cruel, and conceited. And if I see it on Facebook, click, deleted. Because it's those kinds of people that I despise, comprised of the lies that structure their guise.
Go Mac!
When they're just trying to prolong their inevitable demise. Whatever happened to just hanging out? It's not what it used to be all about. It seems like old friends are taking a new route, one where it's cool to get drunk and pass out. But I just want to go back to the good old days, where girls giggling over MASH was the biggest craze. Not all of those high school cliches, where nearly everywhere I look, someone's eyes are glazed by the smoke that consumes their once innocent souls, and all these thoughts have taken their tolls. Do I join all these people, or keep self-control? Whatever happened to boys and girls of the past, now it's about who can get the most booty. Is there any more worth to inner beauty, or where girls continue to wear even less, trying to impress, true feelings suppressed? Whatever happened to just being you, with all the people you knew, until we all grew? Whatever happened to, before we begin to account for other people's points of view, I watch as everyone's pure spirit fades. Let's go back to the good old days, where instead of getting ripped in the shade, we let them rip. Whatever happened to battling Beyblades?
Come on, judges, you should have this score ready. 7.5, 8.5, 7.5, 9, 9, and 9.5.
My body pounds with searing pain. Muscles pinch me to realize that I need to sterilize these playing pieces before they're put to use. Because you lit this fuse and you are my muse. Tall and independent, sharing your care. Knowing life's not fair, glazing into this mirror. Your reflection isn't some type of infection. Just look deeper. I wish you could see how far you've leaped, trying to keep our family alive, to strive for the right state of mind, hoping this time the result would be sublime. Mom, don't give up just yet. Not before you place this bet. Your dreams have been kept out of reach as you're trying to teach others to leap and jump farther than you were able to. You do what you need and not what you please. You've always imagined those sounds of waves crashing, wishing you could lounge and sit and watch life passing. You've tried to teach us lessons, session to mention how much success you can have. If you are trying to take a test not knowing the answers, waiting for the results to this cancerous disease that misleads, this tease that disagrees with your needs, just do your best and beat this little quest. Final chance to take a breath and take that next step. Don't look down and frown. Keep your head high, because I will be fine. In time, it will all rhyme and fall into place. You taught me everything you know, and I displace this disgrace and make it show and blow you away just one day.
And the scores are 8.5, 8, 8, 8, 9, and 9. Give it up for Gosh Slam It.